teachers and my dear friends, my name is Satyaklaba. I study in class 4A. Today is Makar Sankranti. Makar Sankranti is a Hindu festival that is celebrated on 14 January every year. In this festival, we observe the transition of the sun into Capricorn. In this festival, we sun god and observe holy bath in rivers. It is believed to take a holy dip in the river Ganga on Makar Sankranti. Washes all our sins. Children, this day celebrate by eating sweets and fly kite with different name in different parts of India. We celebrate Makar Sankranti in Bengal. The day is famous as Push Parab. In Gujarat, it is Uttrayan. In Bihar and Jharkhand, is it Sankrant. This festival observe the solar cycle. Indian festival follows the lunar cycle on the Hindu calendar. Thank you.